one thing that you would change in tennis?
I would change the scoring system. I would make people play men and women, 5 sets, but a tie break at 4-1. Because at the beginning of sets are lost in tennis. We should shorten things and make the length of matches more constant. And you see that